Hello, everyone, and happy Juneteenth. Today, it is my honor to pay tribute to Commissioner Ron Davis and thank him for his extraordinary years of service and his unwavering commitment to the Juneteenth celebration. Commissioner Davis spent decades fighting tank farms, landfills, and gravel pits in Precinct 1 and Eastern Travis County as a community activist and as an elected official. His community commitment as a volunteer and as an elected official helped to bring equity and an overall improvement of living standards to the people of Eastern Travis County. He's never been afraid of a fight, nor has he ever been shy about getting in the trenches to accomplish environmental and social justice, educational opportunities, economic opportunities, access to better roads, open space, parks, and affordable housing for his constituents. I salute Commissioner Ron Davis for bringing his prodigious energies as a defender of what is right and just to the residents of Travis County. Today, we honor your dedication, Ron, to this celebration and to your constituents. Thank you, Commissioner.